Today, I'll be showing you some of pants that I got at Lowe's. They were on clearance, and I'm gonna show you which pants I got on clearance, okay? First up, Peace Lily. This pant from $5.98 to $1. From $5.98 to $1, guys. And it's in great condition. Couldn't say no to this. So it's this one. It already has a one and two. Two white, can't remember what they're called. This one, it's a little bit of work. But it was also from $5.98 to $1. Peace Lily. My full name is Spathiphyllum. I'm from Central America. Central America, guys. Look at this beater right here. Okay. So it's this two. Let me put them to the side. This one. And then, last but not least, no, just kidding. And then this ones are my kangaroo. It's a kangaroo fern. My full name is Microsorium diversifolium. I'm from New Zealand and they enjoy medium light. And this one's worth from $5.98 to $1. But they were like really dry, guys, really dry. So I just, you know how they have, I don't know if you, y'all been Lowe's and they have these little strings, so I put water on the bottom so they can absorb the water through those strings, and they're already pretty hydrated right now. And I have one of these, but my error was that I overwatered it and it died. So let's try this again. There it is. Bomia. Okay, so this one's called Jelly. And this one was from $3.98. It was in clearance for $1. And this one, my full name is Peperomia Clucifolia. And I'm from South America. I enjoy medium light. So I got two of these. But I have the Peperomia. I don't have this one with the pink on the side. Can you all see it? Pink on the side. Okay, so I got two of these. I had to go back for a bird nest fern. Splenium. Look at those beautiful leaves, guys. Wow. Look at all the small growth it has on the sides. Okay. Alrighty. So I will be doing a little DIY with some pods that I purchased off of Lowe's. Three pods. I'm gonna go with the white one on this one. It's super, super easy, guys. Just buy the paint. Do a little DIY. Show you real quick. Just a little. There we go. I don't know, but I love white. I love the color white. It gives it that fresh look. And the paint I use, guys, well, of course, it's like everything. If you buy cheap paint, what's gonna happen with cheap paint? It's not gonna be good for your pots. And if you want a pot that's at the long run, it's gonna be a, you know, help. helpful and it's gonna be, it's gonna last you for a couple of years, might as well use a good paint. This little one that I use is the from Behr Premium Plus Ultra. This is like $3-$4 at Lowe's as well, the paint section. But I use this one for my pots and they do like. Change clothes, I had to go somewhere to the dentist. That's the reason y'all see me with, you know, a shirt, comb, more presentable for the video. Okay, so they're already dry. They're already ready. So I'm going to repot my fern first. This one's gonna be repotted right now. So I honestly feel like I need to grab a something because I don't want to make a mess. Okay, so I don't think you can see it, but I put a paper, and I'm gonna throw all the dirt here because I'm not in the mood to clean. Okay, it came out like really really easy. Easy weezy peasy. It's coming off really, really. How beautiful this looks, guys. On this white pot, clay white pot that I painted. Oh, this feels so good that everything falls here. So I do this, make sure that everything's well put, so that when my plant doesn't move. So y'all wonder why I look like with more light on this side, because I have a ring light that my sister ordered on Amazon and it arrived today. She said it was gonna arrive Thursday, but it arrived today. That's why I'm using it. Because it's hot outside, so I'd rather do it here in my kitchen. And a little bit more dirt. A little bit more dirt on the side. Doesn't this look beautiful, guys? Look at this. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Obstucifolia variegata. I'm from Japan. Look at this one right here. Variegation. I've had this one for a year already. It's growing. I recently moved it to the window. Sorry, I recently moved it to the window
so it could get like way better light. Look at that beautiful variegation right there. Yeah, so this is my other plan. There we go. Guys, this ring is another thing, it's another level. Okay, so next, it's gonna be this one. For a dollar, guys, from $4 to a dollar. How cool is that? The root system. The root system looks pretty, pretty healthy. Okay, so it's one. You try to remove all this soil because you don't know. To be honest with you, I don't really know what type of soil this company's use, which is the exotic angel plants. It's from, if I'm not mistaken, are they from Florida? Okay, so it's Costa Farms, grown by Costa Farms, Miami. Yep, Miami, Florida. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see that. I think you can see it a little bit there. I don't know what type of soil this. I do keep, guys, the little tags, and I put them on the side just to, in case I forget, you know. It's medium light, low light, high light. Within time I'm learning. Within time I learn if it's medium light, low light, things like that. But yeah. This is another one. I'm just gonna throw this old dirt. Just be careful with the roots. You don't wanna really damage the roots, you know what I'm saying? Like, this one has four, guys. And it was only $1. I wonder how much the store loses. They had a lot of this little exotic plants, some different types and all that. And just gonna keep them all together. They're gonna look beautiful. $2 right here, which is nothing. Nothing. And if you're gonna go to Lowe's, guys, this is what I've learned. And I remember last time that I went, I also found deals. If you're gonna go to Lowe's, try to go in the morning when they're doing all their what's today? Wednesdays. When they're doing other like checkups, like they're, you know, checking their plants and checking if they okay, so I want them something like this. I need to start doing this. I don't know if I should put the peace lily on this ones or on this ones. I think on this one, since it has white, it's gonna. And then this one I can use for my ferns, for my kangaroo ferns. Okay. So for my peace lily, I heard something in the living room. Ooh. Look at all this beautiful, beautiful root system. So it needs repotting. That's why it started to get a little yellow. There it is. Okay, so Kangaroo. I love ferns, guys. I don't know. Just love the tropical plants, ferns. This one was, I soaked it in water. Like I said. As I get this beautiful fern here, it's all that matters. Side feels good. I'm gonna want to put that root in. You already know that I just use a cloth to clean out the leaves. The kangaroo fern. Oops, where's the tag on this one? I need to get the tag on that one. Peace lily. Looks beautiful. My kangaroo fern right there.